Now the topic is reactions of pyridine. Reactions of pyridine. Majorly this pyridine is heterocyclic compound. See what will happen. Nitrogen, it contains nitrogen. Nitrogen is more electronegative. And this will take electron from this ring. So when this take electron from this, then what will happen? This carbons get positive charge. This carbon get positive charge. This ortho position can call as ortho position. Ortho position, this is meta position. So these are the, so this is para position, this is meta position. So decreases the electron density. Nitrogen decreases the electron density at ortho and para position. So what will happen? This ortho and para position undergoes nucleophilic. Nucleophilic nothing but negative charge. Pyridine having positive charge at ortho and para position. Hence, reaction between positive and negative charge. Nucleophile contain negative charge. Negative charge nothing but lone pair of electrons like this. So this ortho and para position undergoes nucleophilic substitution reaction. Meta position contains electron density. Hence, this undergoes electrophile. Electrophile having positive charge. Nucleophile negative charge. Electrophile having positive charge. Hence, the reaction between positive and negative charge. Hence, it undergoes substitution reaction. By the substitution reaction, in order to preserve the aromaticity. This is aromatic compound. There is a continuous delocalization of pi electrons. Due to aromaticity, this compound is more stable. Okay, in order to preserve the aromaticity, there is a substitution. Hydrogen is there. Hydrogen is replaced by either electrophile or nucleophile. But there is no breaking of this pi bond. No breaking of pi bonds. In order to preserve the aromaticity, pyridine undergoes substitution reaction, that is either nucleophile or electrophilic substitution reaction. So this is about pyridine.